back and we have Ali and Binesh from Radio 1 FM 91 and I'm a huge fan of that channel. Yeah, everybody's just laughing at me today.
It happens.
No,
what
she does a very
do?
Good job. I we, was, you know, I mean, we also look at you, watch your show.
You know what? I was just talking about burns and bloopers and dekho mere saath kya ho rahe. Bilkul, I'm all over the place today. So, you have interviewed a lot of celebrities. You
yeah,
have interviewed Sonam Kapoor and Kajol. And how do you get nervous? How do you prepare for this? Aap kaise
no, I don't get nervous because, Sarisha, ek to, jo showbiz, the thing, it's in my blood because my father was in the industry as well.
Right, right.
So, main ek bahut bachpan se, mm-hmm. you know, at a very young age, I've been seeing this.
Mm-hmm.
So, nervousness, yeah, jab shuru mein, main karti thi interviews. So, mm-hmm. obviously, aap jab kisi, not even celebrities, waise bhi kisi se baat kare, to aapko thodi nervousness hoti hai.
Mm-hmm.
But not really. If you know what you want to talk to mm-hmm. them about and if you've done your homework well and if
right.
you know if you know mm-hmm. ki aapne kya baat karni hai aur sab to I don't think nervousness hoti
mm-hmm.
hai
mm-hmm.
but yes out of all the Bollywood celebrities that mm-hmm. I did wind up interviewing the sweetest was Kajol.
Really?
She was really down to earth.
You know, मैंने बहुत सी चीजें सुने काजोल के बारे में कि she's not really friendly.
No, she was really friendly.
अच्छा.
And we were doing a phone interview with her uh-huh. and she was so patient क्योंकि uh-huh. line drop हो रही थी.
Uh-huh.
She was very sweet and Vidya Balan was very sweet.
Yeah, Vidya Balan
and,
seems like
Arjun
so sweet.
Rampal से जब मैंने बात की थी तो मैं आवाज hello and I just disappeared
so,
somewhere.
Yeah, he's just
yeah, his voice is like
good
hello.
Looking and. Yeah, I'm just going to keep this here right now.
I think she's just waiting to interview Salman Khan now.
Oh, Salman
yeah.
Khan.
She's a big fan.
Does your show go to India as well?
Apparently it does.
Yeah, Salman Khan, if you're watching, I really want to interview you.
And you never know, he might give you a call, you
oh,
know.
Oh, please. He's like, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, please call.
Call Binesh Salman Khan, please. I'm sure, nowadays he's kind of busy with his promotions. So, agar wo kahi hotel
no, I'm a very big fan.
So
I'd like to. Mm-hmm. I'm not a Shah Rukh Khan fan.
Mm-hmm.
I like Aamir Khan, superb.
Yeah.
Yeah, did that also.
Mm-hmm.
And
how was Aamir Khan?
Very
cold.
Aamir Khan.
Okay.
He was very, you know.
Very Aamir Khan.
Yeah.
Acha. What about you, Ali? Have you interviewed any Pakistani celebrities
no.
that you have enjoyed or Indian celebrities? Anybody?
On Munch on Lunch, we get to do like you know we've done Josh.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry. We've done, but what we do is we don't take a lot of big celebrities.
Right.
हमारे show में हम बहुत upcoming लोगों को लेते हैं, like
mm-hmm.
Choreographers,
mm-hmm.
Theatre people,
mm-hmm.
Photographers,
right.
you know, a few models.
Mm-hmm.
Then we've also done people like lawyers and
mm-hmm.
doctors and
mm-hmm.
NGO workers.
Right.
So हम हर किस्म की category. We're not one of those people के the top designers, the top models or the
mm-hmm.
top actors को लेते हैं. We've actually never interviewed
mm-hmm.
the top people.
Achha.
We try to stay
non-celebrities
generated more towards people who are making a little difference and trying to do something different
mm-hmm.
and giving them a little more exposure.
Sure, that's interesting. So you have a variety of people
yeah.
that you interview.
Yeah.
So anybody that you've enjoyed, anybody in particular, ke is in 6 years mein ye interview aapke dimag mein hamesha rahega.
Strings was really
good.
हमने बुशरा अंसारी एंड उसकी बेटी नरिमान अंसारी का किया था. That was a lot of fun.
I'm sure that was fun.
That was a lot of fun.
जोश का किया था. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, they're fun as well.
Out of I think all the models, I think Vanessa was the sweetest.
Nadia Hussain का हम काफी दफा इंटरव्यू कर चुके
हैं. She's sweet as well.
Because she every year she comes up with something new.
बिल्कुल.
And
Nadia
was just so wonderful. You know at whatever she does.
Nadia
Sonia Bhatla, Maria B, everyone.
Nadia Mistry.
Oh, sorry. Are you talking to me?
No, I'm saying Nadia Mistry with you, na?
Yes.
Nadia okay. Mistry was also quite
wonderful.
Funny.
So we have a caller right now. We'll take our call. Hello.
Hello. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikum assalam. क्या हाल है आपके?
जी मैं ठीक हूँ. आप कैसी हैं?
बिल्कुल ठीक हैं. आपका नाम?
जाहिद पिशावर से बात कर रहा
हूँ. Okay, from क्या नाम है आपका?
जाहिद पिशावर से.
दानिश from जाहिद from पिशावर.
नहीं जाहिद from पिशावर.
जाहिद from पिशावर.
हाँ.
तो आप कुछ कहना चाहोगे साहिद?
मैं आपका बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ सैरिश.
ओह थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू अली.
जी सलामकुम.
सलामकुम
साहिद. आप क्या करते हैं?
मैं तो स्टूडेंट हूँ एमबीए का.
स्टूडेंट है आप. वीजे बनेंगे?
वीजे
या आरजे बनेंगे? क्या
बनेंगे? आपकी आवाज अच्छी है. आप आरजे बन सकते हैं.
आप आरजे बनेंगे या वीजे बनेंगे?
क्या बनने का शौक है? टीवी पे आने का शौक है या रेडियो में?
नहीं इतना खास शौक तो नहीं है वैसे तो. कुछ
कुछ ओहो चलो
गाना सुना देते हैं इनको.
फिर या विल प्ले फॉर हिम अ सॉन्ग. आई वाज गिविंग इट टू यू बिकॉज यू नो यूजुअली जब व्हेन गाइस कॉल मी अप ऑन गर्ल्स इन पब्लिक दे टेल मी द मोस्ट फनीएस्ट थिंग्स लाइक यू गॉर्जियस एंड यू आर सेडक्टिव एंड आई एम लाइक
आप हैं.
ओके
हाउ
एनीवे सो थैंक यू फॉर हेल्पिंग मी आउट हियर.
नो प्रॉब्लम.
दैट्स व्हाई आई वाज लाइक अली. Anyway, so what are we going to do right now is I think we're going to head towards a song. Yes, we're going to head towards a song right now. And once again, the song is for you. I don't know what song it is. Kabhi kabhi, has it ever happened to you? Well, it happens with me on TV. Ke, caller calls in and says, next gana, aap meri ammi ko dedicate kar le. Jab main dedicate karti hu, to it's something like Sheila ki Jawani.
Nahin, ek dafa hua tha na, there was this girl called in and Abchari, you know, she was like, can you please dedicate this song to my dad? And I said, okay, sure, I will. And what song is it? And she said, Akon ka Smack That.
Are you serious about that? Right? You might want to rethink. You know?
Really?
I said, how about I choose a song for your dad?
All right. Okay. Chalo, so I'm going to play the song for you and sure. Let's see what song it is. We'll be right back. Okay, so we're back here with Ali and Beenish. And tell us a little bit about your radio station, FM 91. It's six years old.
अभी हमारी सिक्स्थ बर्थडे गुजरी है जिसके लिए हमने बहुत धूमधाम से रियली डिफरेंट हमने म्यूजिक वीडियो भी बनाई थी जिसमें सारे आर्जेस थे. नवीन वकार ने शी यू नो सैंग द होल सॉन्ग. या 91 आवर शो था तो काफी कुछ था. तो मतलब आई पर्सनली थिंक वर्किंग एट रेडियो 91 आई कैन से दिस यू नो सबके सामने कि रेडियो 1 इज लाइक द मोस्ट फन प्लेस टू वर्क. मतलब कि इतना वहां मजा आता है. इट्स लाइक अ फैमिली एनवायरमेंट. कोई किसी को उस तरह से नहीं फील कराता ओके यू आर लाइक माय सबॉर्डिनेट एंड लाइक यू जस्ट स्टे शश नाउ और नथिंग लाइक दैट.
एंड आई थिंक यू नो जस्ट इफ यू वर्क इन अ चैनल और रेडियो स्टेशन यू फील लाइक अच्छा मेरा तो दो घंटे का शो है, मेरा सुबह का शो है तो मैं आके शो करके चला जाता हूं. आई डोंट नो द पीपल देयर. ऐसा नहीं है. एवरीबडी नोज एवरीबडी. यू ऑलवेज अ पार्ट ऑफ समथिंग हैपनिंग. यू नो वेदर इट्स एन इवेंट हैपनिंग एट सम मॉल और वेदर इट्स एन इवेंट हैपनिंग इन स्टेशन और समथिंग या कोई वीडियो की शूट हो रही है तो I think they've become friends of yours and family. So, you know, you go, you hang out with them. It's a very good environment. And I think, jo maa-baap even sochte hain ladkiyon ke liye bhi, it's a very, very friendly environment because our boss is a woman. Our general manager is a woman.
Right.
Yeah, she is. But, you know, so it's a very good, and I think even now media has become a very good environment for women. तो अगर जो माँ बाप सोच रहे हैं कि नहीं मेरी बेटी टीवी पे आती है रेडियो पे आती है या लड़की होते हैं आदमी लोग होते हैं इट्स यू नो बिकम अ वेरी सेफ एनवायरनमेंट फॉर पीपल.
एंड ऑल्सो आई लाइक टू एड ओवर हियर कि वो जो एक है ना जो लोगों को यू नो मीडिया दिस मीडिया दैट एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट सिर्फ अगर आप एमबीए हैं या डॉक्टर हैं ओनली दैट इज अ सीरियस प्रोफेशन. आई वुड रियली लाइक टू से कि we probably work as hard as you guys do.
It's true.
You know, all the MBAs or the doctors, bankers or whatever.
This is also work on public holidays. Aapke tarah, doctors ke tarah.
People know it's not so easy to look this good. It's not.